So what you do is, so what you're gonna do is you're gonna ignore the dog when they jump on you. You're gonna turn around, ignore. You're gonna turn around, ignore. Doesn't know I have treats yet. Okay. You're gonna just ignore the dog, put your hands up in the air. As soon as he stops, he's relaxed.
Good boy.
So he jumps on me. I turn around, I ignore. Put my hands up in the air, I ignore him. As soon as he wants my attention. As soon as he relaxes.
Good boy.
Wait for the dog to relax. It's harder with two, by the way. Yes. He caught that. He kind of looked at me in my eyes and he relaxed. Nope. Back to this. Ignore. It's a lot harder with two dogs, by the way.
Hey. Good boy. Good boy.
Now, he's kind of getting the hang of it. Yes.
Good boy.
Girl. See, look at that. No jumping. He's starting to slow down on the jumping.
Yes. Good boy.
See that? See the calmness? He's starting to get calm and realize, hey. So let's see if they jump. Nope, this is a different one. This is a female. Nope, so you ignore the dog. He's calm.
Hey.
This is not going as planned.